Create and manage tokens with Qredo and Bitbond Token Tool by WalletConnect. Welcome to our Token Tool demo. Are you ready to learn how to easily create and manage tokens with Qredo and Bitbond Token Tool by WalletConnect? Great, let's get started. Step 1, Qredo Overview and Setup. Qredo Wallet is a web application that makes digital asset portfolio management fast and secure. It allows you to control access to digital assets across trusted parties, teams, or organizations using simple but powerful roles and access rights. To use Qredo, the token tool via WalletConnect, sign into your Qredo account and make sure you have access to your Qredo mobile app. Then, under the Connections tab in your Qredo app, connect a token tool using WalletConnect. Select WalletConnect, then tap on Add New Connection. Now select the blockchain network you wish to use. Your camera will open up for you to scan the WalletConnect QR code. Go to tokentool.bitbond.com, click on Connect Wallet at the top right, then select WalletConnect. Scan the QR code and tap on Connect. You're now ready to use Token Tool from your Qredo wallet. Step 2. Create token via Token Tool. Now let's see how easy it is to create an ERC20 token with Token Tool. Go to tokentool.bitbond.com and click Create Token on the left-hand side menu. Fill in your token parameters such as token name, symbol, total supply, and so on. When you're happy with your token configuration, click Create Token. An approval request will be sent to Qredo stakeholders according to your approval settings. You will receive a notification in your Qredo app. Confirm the transaction from your Qredo app. Once all approvers have approved the transaction, the token will be deployed to the network and appear in your wallet. A pop-up on the Token Tool page will appear with your token address and Block Explorer link. Step 3. Manage Token. With Token Tool, you can manage actions related to your token, such as minting and burning tokens. To do so, click on the Manage Token section on the left-hand side menu of Token Tool. Now, paste in the contract address, or click on the Input field to select your token from the drop-down menu. You will be redirected to the Manage Token page from the selected token from where you'll see all the actions that can be taken. To mint new tokens, click Mint. Insert the number of tokens to be minted and the recipient address of the newly minted tokens. Now click Submit, then Confirm and approve the transaction in your Qredo mobile app. Once completed, the transaction will be processed on the network, and newly minted tokens will be deployed directly to the recipient's wallet. Congratulations, you have successfully learned how to create and manage tokens with Qredo and Bitbond Token Tool via WalletConnect. This powerful combination offers seamless access to bank-grade security for asset tokenization and digital asset management, alongside granular governance access across your organization. Creating and managing tokens has never been easier. As a next step, you can explore further Token Tool functions, such as creating a token sale or even creating your own NFT collection. Thank you for watching, and we hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and share, and we'll see you next time.